Om Namah Shivaya children, this is your EVS class. Today we will do the chapter The Animal World. Now you have seen you see so many different types of animals around you. You have been to the zoo, you have seen so many different types of animals. Now the animals, they are of different shape and different size. First we will come to the size. Regarding the size, elephant is a big size, deer is a small size. A worm is very small, but a cat is bigger than a worm. Shape also, you see different animals having different shapes. The movement of the animals are also different. The snake is moving in one type, the deer is moving in another type, the elephant is moving in another type, the bird is moving in one type, the fish is moving in a different type. Even the food they eat is also different. The cat is eating one type of food, the deer is eating one type of food, a bird is eating another type of food. Even you see elephants, or you may see tigers, they also eat a different type of food. When you have been to the mountains, you have seen yak, reindeer. Some of you have been to the mountains and you have seen some animals. Those who have been to the desert have seen some different type of animals, camels, rats and snakes. In the icy polar region, there are some bear and penguins. Now, animals vary in shape from small to large. Here you see that the elephants are so big, and small animals, there are worms, mosquitoes, cockroaches, cricket, flies, and ladybird. Some are big animals you have, like elephants, giraffe, and whales. Now, medium-sized animals are buffaloes, hippopotamus, rhinoceros, sharks, horses, camels. Now the animals, some animals live in the land and some animals live in the water. Now small animals we have dog, rabbits, goats, cats, ducks, parrot are small size. Some animals are kept by people. Some of you must be having dogs as pets or even parrots. Very small animals are ants, worms, mosquitoes, cockroaches, crickets, flies, and ladybirds are very small sized animals. So animals not only are different in size but also in shape. Now see this picture, the shape of a giraffe is different from the elephant. The shape of a rhinoceros is different from any bird. So animals not only differ in size but also in shapes. Now see, here is a list of animals with body shapes. With long bodies without feet, snakes, worms. Now you have seen snakes, do they have feet? No. With a streamlined body, fish. You have also seen birds with a streamlined body. Even fish have a streamlined body. With four legs and compact bodies, horses, deer, dogs. With hollow bones and feathered wings, birds. We have studied birds in the chapter birds. So we have studied that they have hollow bones and feathered wings. Crawling with long bodies, narrowing at the end. Crocodiles, lizards. Some of you must be seeing lizards in their houses. Many legs and small bodies divided into three parts. Insects. Having unusual bodies. That is the body something different. Sea anemones, jellyfish, octopus, starfish. I think children, this chapter is very interesting and you love animals. So this chapter will be a great interest to you. Now, I have given an activity, name and draw three animals of different sizes that you find in or around your house. You will do it in your scrapbook. You will study the chapter very nicely, study the spelling. So, children, here I stop. Om Namah Shivaya.